My name is Shafa Virani. I'm studying at the Edwards School of Business in my second year, and I have chosen accounting as a major. I chose to pursue my studies in Canada and Saskatoon because Canada provides a quality education that is recognized globally. It also gives the opportunities to get some work experience. It provides a lot of scholarship opportunities as well. Although it is a small city, Saskatoon provides you a sense of community, as well as there's a lot of natural beauty around the city. There are rivers, lakes, where you can enjoy. My favorite thing about the Edwards School of Business is the experiential learning opportunities, the study abroad program, where you can choose wherever you would like to study for a term. The co-op program provides you 8 months of work experience in your field of interest, so you can see what the differences are between theory and practical life. Even at the Edwards School of Business, is the only school that has a career center of their own. You can get help from professors, good. You can get help from anywhere. One advice that I would like to give other international students that are planning to pursue their studies at the University of Saskatchewan is to get involved in the different activities that are here. Explore different parts of the campus, different parts of the city. Take risks, get out of your comfort zone, and enter the journey of self-discovery.